Like, subscribe and get notified.
Tourists are flocking to Goa to beat the heat and enjoy its beauty before the monsoon shutdown of the coastal state. Goa is witnessing a heavy tourist rush right now. Weeks before the state will shut down for the monsoon season, tourists from neighboring states are heading there to get some respite from the scorching heat. The tourist flow is especially high from Maharashtra, Karnataka, and Kerala.
Watch on Herald TV.